I'm on this. Fucking. Ain't nothing keeping me down, suckers. See how people say this game is addictive. Like, for real. I was gonna call it quits like 4 hours ago. I got this. Psych me up, motherfuckers. Hey, new viewer, if I get this boss, you should drop a follow. That's the rule. Don't worry, I probably won't beat the boss. But, in the off chance that I do, you should drop a follow. Plus, that's a cool gift. This boy backing me up. Oh, yeah. Oh, I started saying fudge. I've been saying fuck all night. I'm just bad. It is nice to completely wreck on these fools who used to, like, be, like, difficult.
Still keeping it and going. Never.
Why you call me a fucking nitwit all the time, dog? It really fucking hurts my feelings when you say things like that.
Thank you, kind.
Put me to sleep with your kind boots, Mr. Fancy Man.
Button, step off. Calmly wait for it to go forward or up. Keep your shit packed neatly in the old type compartments and be worried that the items may have shifted during trap. Down here and fight me, fool. The worst start we've had. No! And then right off the fucking side. Like fucking magic. I'm not going to bed till I beat this fucker. I'm not. It's not gonna happen. You will be my witness, real slow, Loris. With a slow Loris as my witness, I shall not slumber. I shall not rest. until that gargoyle's face is mounted on my bedstead. Hello, Ragnateris. I am uncertain if I know you, but if I do, hello. Even if I don't, hello. Yeah, it's true. They have the fucking reach. God fucking damn it, fire! Gotta get inside their face. This game is just a series of boss fights. You on the ground, it's because I wanted you dead. If I wanted you healed, I'd force feed you a fucking Estus flask, you piece of shit. Souls. Okay. Whew. Made it through. Next step. Gargoyles. Godzilla Johnson. Pretty cool name. Fucking yes! Johnson, you haven't been here with us this whole time, but that was a bitch and a half. Oh, God. Fucking Christ. Yeah, no, dude, that's... that's heroin right there. Like, that is some fucking cool fucking shit in my fucking... oh, fucking Christ, eh? Whew, fuck. The moment that first gargoyle fell, I was like, this game's mine. Is there something up here that's gonna kill me? I mean, I'm in Dark Souls, so I should expect that everything's trying to kill me. What up, Raheem? So, like, I was supposed to do that, right?